We have Erin here with Luxury Daily. Erin, what do you think Burberry will get from this personalization?
I think they'll get more affluent consumers looking at their brand. I think that personalization is a really great aspect to incorporate in products, especially with a new line like this that was just shown at Fashion Week. So I think that affluent consumers are really going to latch on to this idea. I also think that overall they're just going to get more brand awareness. This is a really cool thing, and I haven't seen any other luxury marketers go through personalization like this, taking it to the next level through digital and mobile. So I think that this is making them stand out amongst other brands.
Great, thank you.